Okay, so good day once again, no? So naputol po tayo. At sa the part 2 of the rationalization ng long quiz natin sa ACC 111. So number 20 na po tayo. The question is based on the given below. So the question now is how much the total owner's equity. So the formula, ano yung formula if the owner's equity is the missing element? So you have owner's equity is equals to assets minus liabilities. So, pila ang asset as mentioned. Yung answer po natin, so number 19 is 133. Then yung liability, wala pa po tayong data for liability. So, let's add all the liability accounts. So, ano pala yung mga liability accounts here? So, let me see this green. So, ano pala yung mga liability accounts dito? Siyempre, ito, accounts payable. Hindi notes, hindi yung office equipment, capital, not, ako din kam, hindi. Machinery, hindi. Ako din expenses. Masa kayong unearned income. So, these are all liability accounts. Okay? So, add mo na lahat. So, pila-pila di ay niya tanan. That'll be, so, natay, 52,500 plus 7,000 na accrued expenses plus 5,000 na unearned income. Ah, tama ba? Wait lang, sad na to. 52,500 plus 7,000 plus 5,000. So, the answer is 64,500. Tama na, no? 64,500? Okay. So, you do have here 64,500. So, the owner's equity, therefore, is by how much? So, ito na. 133 minus 64,500. So, the answer is 68,500. And this is letter B. Okay? So, the answer is letter B. Next one is the financial transaction worksheet. So, assuming wala ito, no? Let's delete muna this one. Okay. So, you do have here the financial transaction worksheet. Financial transaction worksheet. So, bulbulan ako, no? Jovit ka inform a business named JGC Delivery Services on September 2020. During the month, the following transactions occurred. Let's have the first one. Deposit 1,000 as initial investment. This is item number 1. The type in this case is so deposit source of asset. So, deposit man po siya. So, meron siyang 100 increase sa cash. And since this is related to the owner, okay, so pag-iya, so therefore, it also increases capital by 100. And this is initial investment. Number 2, issued official receipt for 5,000 cash collected from customer for services performed. So, nakadawat ka og cash na 5,000. So, therefore, source of asset. And since this is cash, so increase ng cash na 5,000. And then, this is income, di ba? Income mo to. Okay, collection. So, automatic, yun nga, this is part of capital as income. Next one, number 3. Issued check as payment of accounts to suppliers. So, nagbayad ka na. So, 3. And then, payment to supplier, so nagbayad ka, it is unused of asset. UA. So, cash is by how much? So, nag-decrease po siya na 4,000. Sige, nagbayad mo siya, no? And then, also, it decreases your liability or accounts payable. Number 4. You see, bill from Light and Power for the month amounting to 1,000. sa 1,000 receive bill. So what is the meron bang asset involved dito, class? Wala, no, kasi bill pa lang man, no. So wala siya asset involved. This is exchange of claims. Walang asset involved and this is bill pa lang. So in case po yung utang mo, accounts payable. And since this is expense, light and power, so minus 1,000 sa capital. Number 5. Issue 10,000 promissory note for cash loan received from the bank. So naka-receive ka ng cash, use of asset. And cash increased by 10,000. Promissory note, cash loan. So promissory note, this is notes payable, increased by 1,000. And the last one, number 6, this is receive payment from customers on account. So, nagbayad na si customer. So, from receivable to cash. So, this is exchange of asset, EA. So, naka-receive ka ng cash. So, 10,000. Then, nagbayad si customer minus 10,000 sa accounts receivable. Okay naman na. So, let's total. So, yung cash, magkano yung total ng cash? 100. Ah, wait. Parang hindi ko pa na-delete. So, 100 plus 5,000 minus 4,000 plus 10,000 plus 10,000. So, yung asset meron siyang 121. Okay. And then, wala naman, wala may lain, no? So, minus 10,000 automatic. And this is 10,000. And, negative 4,000 minus, negative 4,000 plus positive na 1,000. So, meron sa negative 3,000. 100,000 plus 5,000 minus 1,000. So, meron sa 104,000. So, let's have yung assets. So, these are all assets. Yung cash at saka yung receivables. So, debits po siya. Then, credits naman dito sa right. Notes payable, accounts payable, saka yung capital. So, magkano yung total debit? So, 121 minus 10,000. So, 111. Yung kanin, notes payable. Okay. So, meron siyang 10,000. Minus 3,000 na accounts payable, then plus 104,000 na capital. So, 1. So, balance. Okay. So, that is the answer for the financial transaction worksheet. Okay, yung long quiz natin kahapon. So, thank you very much for listening po. Goodbye and God bless.